guy throwing that push kick. He likes to change it up and attack the legs. Nice double leg takedown by King Ad right there as he puts Haidar on his back, but he pops right back up and he goes right back down.
On top of Danny King Ad to make sure he works to some kind of a finish. At the moment he's using his elbows and his forearm to try and create some damage.
See, King Ad just got easily let, you know, slide up on the top, and he's just dropping the punches down on top.
And
really,
it's not
going
to last much longer, Mitch. That's it. You could see that Muhammad Haidar was intent only on covering up. There was no way he was going to throw any punches back from that position.
It's the beginning of the end for Muhammad Haidar.
By far the more inexperienced of the two fighters. And this means that if King Ad can get the W here, it's a big stepping stone for him.
Ooh, that was a beautiful transition. Tocero went after the leg after catching the kick. Do so much for your capability when it comes to the conditioning aspect, to grind out these fights and to push these fights into deep water. You gotta bet that they're gonna have the advantage. Good ground control shown by King Ad here. He's transitioned into an armbar.
Oh, and it looks good. He's tapped straight away.
Beautiful.
So wasn't having any of that. He hurt his arm quite badly there. Edward Folayan jumps into the cage and lifts young Danny King Ad up above him. He improves his record to 4-0, and suddenly your eyes are open to this young man. Just 21 years old, remember, and he's beaten in Eugene Tocero, a man who is well known in this cage, and that was an instant submission, Mitch.
Oh, that was beautifully done.